Yes, ladies and gentlemen, in front of me, as number 14 on the ice, Miss Julia Tyrkkilä from Suomi, Finland. And Julia, can you tell us a little bit about your short program?
Okay, in the beginning I fall the axel jump, but the second jump was triple tool. Double tube, and that was okay. Mm-hmm. And I think in my my level didn't get
too good.
Me. Yeah.
What kind of levels did you get? Do you think?
I don't know. The last was level 3 because mm-hmm. I didn't get 8 in one position. Mm-hmm.
Julia, which of your programs is your favorite? Is it the short program or is it the long program?
The long program.
Long program? What kind of music do you skate to them?
Don Quixote Ballet.
Don Quixote Ballet?
Yes.
What kind of ballet is that?
Spanish.
Spanish? Does it have any a theme? A tema? Tema?
No.
No? Is it just movements?
Yeah. I think it's ballet, and that's the
tune. Yeah. And do you like it?
Yes.
Yeah. What do you think about your composition on the ice towards the music? Is that okay for you, or do you have some thoughts in mind to change that a little bit later?
I don't understand.
Well, you didn't understand. Okay, we can go on to the next question. Where are you from Finland, are you?
From Helsinki.
From Helsinki, yes, the capital of Finland.
Yes.
And which club do you...
Helsinki Luistelijat.
Helsinki Figure Skating Club?
Yes.
Yeah. You see, why I'm asking is here in Norway we have two kinds of clubs. Either they are called figure skating clubs or they are skating clubs. Then they are doing also speed skating. Yeah. How is the figure skating in your club? Do you have a lot of members and a lot of figure skaters?
Yes, we have quite many, and we have also synchro skating.
Yeah. Roller coaster skating?
No.
Pairs?
No.
Oh. And of course, do you have an ice hockey team?
No.
No? Just figure skating.
Yes.
Oh, that's good. Oh, thank God. Only figure skating. Do you have anyone else in your family that are doing figure skating?
No, I have a sister, but she plays tennis.
She plays tennis?
Yes.
Oh, she has to be crazy to play tennis when she can be a figure skater? Don't you think so?
No.
Well, Julia, when it comes to idols on the ice, when I talk to every Finnish girl, I have to ask, who is your idol on the ice?
Our Finnish senior ladies.
Senior ladies? And who are them? Laura or Kira?
I don't know, they both.
Very good?
Very good. Yeah.
But what is your big idol within the figure skating environment?
Now I think Yuna Kim is really good, and I don't have any.
You don't have any?
Yes, I have many, but I don't have one special.
One special? Oh. What is your goal with your figure skating?
I want to go to the Olympics. Mm-hmm.
Do you believe that you get to the Olympics by the next Olympics?
Oh, I don't know. They're quite
4 years
soon.
From 4 years from now.
They are so soon. I don't know.
No. Well, I see that you are getting a little bit cold. So I have to. I maybe want to speak to you when you are finished your figure skate,
okay.
And then we can talk a little bit about your program then.
Okay.
And. For right now, I wish you very well, and thank you for your presentation on the ice under the short program.
Okay.